some of the holiday season as well. We have been working long and hard for the past quarter, working on different harmonies, different melodies that we go through here, putting some spins on traditional songs as well. So we hope you enjoy your time tonight. Pardon me, my throat's a little bit out today. I will do very little speaking today. I'll leave that up to the students. We are working on a paperless environment with our concerts, so we do not have programs for you. At the same time, if you wish to have a program, I am more than happy to send you out a program if you want something for posterity or something for scrapbook or something. That's completely fine. I'll make sure that we get that out to you. But without further ado, I'm going to introduce to you the seventh grade choir.
Rest you, Mary, gentle, with the dove, you dismay.
We will be transitioning to the master class choir. So master class members, come on down, please. As we transition, I was thinking more about master class. Master class is like a school program for the kids who currently don't have a chance to sing choir. After school on Mondays and Thursdays each week. The Master Class Choir has gotten together for three rehearsals prior to this performance. So we are going to use some sheet music for this one, since we don't have a quite memorized yet. But our tones we've been working on right away, lending voices, making sure the harmonies are pure. So we hope you enjoy the Master Class Choir.
Sure, I go up there.
Of the 2014-2015 Master Class Choir. And we're going to have a lovely Christmas rendering that combines Victoria's timeless 16th century carol, Lo, How a Rose for Blooming, with an adaptation of the adagio movement of Beethoven's Sonata Pathétique. The arrangement is by Jean and Shafferman. Christmas Kum Ba Yah, arranged by Jay Althouse, as a new English text and its perfect fit with a chant-like middle section, which is in Swahili. The Swahili translation is, "A tiny baby, rejoice, be glad, joy." Thank you.
are often heard during the holiday season. Nanita is probably the child's grandmother or other close relative. Nanita sings to the beautiful baby as she gently rocks the baby to sleep. Dreamy, gentle, and sweet, this is a truly beautiful arrangement of the ever-popular Spanish lullaby.
Thank you.
has taken three Handel melodies and combined them in this arrangement. You will hear parts and pieces of The Messiah, as well as the Christmas carol Joy to the World. We enjoyed learning this piece. Our soloist is Hannah Holman.
Thank you.
time in our concert, we're going to have a candlelight vigil. In safety reasons, we're going to have electric candles. The lights will be going out very soon after we get all the kids around into a large circle. Make some decisions regarding the music in the classroom because I may know it all, but she knows more. She's been here and there and everywhere. She was a teacher in the Kansas side of music education, fantastic teacher out there. She worked many years within the music companies as well, worked with sheet music and with dealers and with the music teachers around the Kansas City area. And now we have the pleasure and the honor of having her here with us at Lakeview Middle School. My accompanist here at Lakeview Middle School, we share her with the Congress Middle School every other day. But when she is here, all the kids are very excited because we get to sing all the time in our classroom. So let me introduce to you the wonderful, the excellent Miss Janice Bartlett. Grab the lights, please. It is tradition here at Lakeview that we enter into a holiday season, whatever you may believe, either way you may believe. If you don't even believe at all, I want you to realize that we have a large circle of wonderful kids around you right now. And we're going to share a couple songs with you. And you are welcome to sing along with us and have a great time with us. Enjoy the moment. Thank you. Have a wonderful holiday and a blessed evening. Thank you very much. Gentlemen, I give you that time.